York. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Monday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got a pretty calm market so far. We were in the red, getting a little bit of a pop coming into the opening bell. S&P's right now negative by 3 points, trading at 29.67. You get the Dow now positive by 10, trading at 26,826. NASDAQ negative by just 6 points, trading at 8,050. Gold contract positive by $6, trading at $14.95. We've got oil pulling back a bit off $1.66 at $53.06, and the dollar index up 155 ticks, 98.457. Got the bond market closed today for Columbus Day. Jumping over to the indices, we'll start things off. You'll see the low to high. Friday, quite an acceleration from the highs of Friday right towards the end of the day. You had the S&P up there above 29.90. You actually make it to a low this morning on renewed fears of a potential collapse of maybe just the details of a potential U.S.-China trade deal. We were down there at about 29.54, just shy of 6 a.m. in the futures market, currently trading 29.67 in the S&Ps. NASDAQ 100, back it up to Friday. We were up there at 79.14 at one point. You trade all the way down to more than 100 points from that level, 78.07 in the NASDAQ 100. We're up about 50 points from that level at 78.56. There's your Dow 30. We'll move this over a bit. You can see the Dow. There we go. Popping on the open. Dow currently trading 26,791. There's your crude oil pullback. Even last night, 7, 8 p.m. Eastern time, trading at 54.79. Crude actually just dipped below $53 for a brief moment, currently trading 53.22. There's your gold contract, 1495. Gold made it above 1500 at about 7:30 a.m. this morning and then pulled back a bit. And the euro-US dollar trading at 110.22. In terms of news out there, having a lot to do with maybe what's going on with that China deal, as China wants another round of talks before signing phase one of the trade deal. China concerned about the details, the market concerned about the details on that news as well. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Then we got Fast Market at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. S&P is negative by 3. NASDAQ negative by 5. Dow Jones positive by 13. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.